And it could be a rough day for travelers on American Airlines again. For the second day in a row, American is canceling dozens of flights to repair those seats that could pull out of the floor. American pulled 48 of its 757s out of service to make the repairs. In the past week, seats on three American flights have come loose. The airline now says a combination of wear, poor design, and spilled soda, they say, is to blame.